reflect on my king. He is great in my heart. His hope I can see. When I'm in turmoil, when I'm in pain, when life is heartache and poison remain, when I am crying and down on my knees, how can I turn around days such as these? Thank you.